sitting Monday night show. I seen a new logo. Well, I was trying to make a meditation video. And I'm gonna make a new logo. I have a meditation channel, and that has a new logo to Nature Sounds. Nature Sounds. They say you can make a whole bunch of money every day. But she was saying to use the method they use is for more. I don't think you need that then. Because the point is just to listen to nature. So I have a Nature Sound video made. I'm going to play that right now. Where is it? It's Fall Sounds. I'm going to weigh myself in real quick. 75. 70 freaking 5. 5'9 or 75. So soon. Okay, listen. It's too borderline, but you listen to the nature sound. I'm gonna post it on my other channel today. We'll see if it creates another. So if you wanna listen to something that's relaxing, I'm just gonna keep utilizing the free tools, because he's saying that you have to pay. I forgot what I have to pay for. Oh, Canva. I don't get why I need to pay for Canva. I only have one logo. The nature channel, they have pixels is free. We have nature sounds that are free. I don't get it. Y'all stupid. I'm confused. I don't get why she's saying it costs that much. I mean, the Canva costs $12 a month. They take your logo after a while. I don't get it. It's gonna stay the same logo for years. Okay, anyway. I got to watch this. I'm up here for that. I looked at my old video. I just did it not so long ago. I changed my diet, so I'm supposed to look different. I was still, it didn't look bad. It still look bad. Well, look now, I don't really like it. So this is gonna be big later. This is borderline normal. I decided to not take a full shower every day because I was getting skin problems. I did take a half a shower. Okay, this is perfect. I saw somebody else. They cover it. I'm in the mood to fuck something up. I need to drink in my cup. Hey, I'm in the mood to fuck something up. I'm gonna go missing. I need prescription. I'm gonna go higher. You can sit on top of it. Have you ever had fun of you? The night, black lights, first place to fly. You're gonna fuck up the night, and fuck up the night. You're gonna fuck up the night. You see that, you see stars, that you elevate, that you be got. You like falling in love. I thought I sang me, man. I knew you were falling in love. Yes, you're my love. Don't be still so calm. You hear a word. Show up, show up. Pull up, pull up. Give me the nasty laughing. Have you ever had fun like this? I wanna go to this hand. I need to feel this. I wanna go higher. Listen on top of you. From the night. Night. It's a flight. I think I'm up the night. Up the night. I think I'm up the night. You see stars, you see stars, that you ever, that you need, but I feel like falling in love. I'm in the mood of flexing in love. I can't see your body, oh my body, boy, you got it. Lines while I ride it, got me acting hella dotty. So excited, so excited. I'm a seasoned professional, please it, don't let it go. On the sofa, sofa, sofa. Got no time to play, got time, got time to play. Oh, I can go to promo and play. Oh, yeah, come in, traffic. Perfect day, yeah. While I bust it, bless it, bless it. Oh, baby. Oh, baby. I don't mind. I'm for you. For you. Lights, take flight. Mm-hmm, lights. Cover it up, cover it up, cover it up. Bet you see, bet you elevate, bet you need that. Hold on, hold on. Cover it up, cover it up. This is for Power of Arts. Visual collaboration suite brings to our team. And for us, the experience really starts with this spark. We spend a lot of time solving complex problems. But too often, before we even start brainstorming, we're already out of the zone. And everyone's... and Dave, I think you're muted. Wait. Can you send me that link? Sorry, everyone. I'm in it. With Lucid Spark, we just collaborate so much better. No more blank stares or awkward silences.
It's an infinite canvas.
Virtually whiteboard.
It's so easy to group thoughts, set a timer, and vote on ideas.
Allowing every team member an opportunity to have their voice heard.
It's the perfect way for our team to take messy ideas and find clarity.
Once we found that clarity, building a solution in Lucid Chart is the next step.
Because our tech stack is so complex, just getting the team to the same page is feel like a full-time job.
It's critical that we standardize our processes to identify bottlenecks and opportunities for improvement.
That's what Lucid Chart is truly a game changer for us. Diagramming and mapping is a chore.
We can identify potential security risks.
I gotta keep it clean.
Even faster. And we can visualize, implement, and track the parameters.
Plus, it integrates with all the apps we're already using, which is awesome.
The way we collaborated before made it feel as if we were speaking a different language. Lucid really empowers us to tell the story of our business. Empower your team to see and build the future.
So excuse me. See, yeah, oh, Miss Michelle, come with us. Okay, now, please. Yeah, yeah. Can you loosen the bottom part? This is honey. Yesterday you were supposed to sing these songs flowers to sing it free, like a man. A man is supposed to sing free. That's why I sang it like that. You can't mess it up if you sing flower. I can't mess up by singing free. I do not rap. I do rap for the whole song. Okay. I need somebody. Audience, you rap. You be a rapper. Yeah, I do a sing. I didn't say that. I'm doing a sing along. I'm not a backup singer. I'm a backup singer. So I sing on you guys sing. The background? I mean, yeah, that's in the background. And you rap. And if you want to ask to do a collab, I may actually like it. Okay. You're still rapping. Apples on my shoulder. Anything's a beauty pleasure. If you get this ass sweet, me and you play. Anything you think it really, I will stop taking it now. I will make a movie knowing I'm on top. Stuck in my life. Stuck in my life. I'm sweet. Sweet on your tongue. Only taste honey. Honey, honey, honey. Honey, honey, honey. Dip it all in me. Honey, honey. Sweet. Sweet on your tongue. Only taste honey. It's Friday night and I'm ready to drop Dominum Keys, baby, let's go. What did it say? What was that war long on cash? And you've been like this. You've been loving, but not like this. Music. Chasing your lips, talking about on its last bitch dick. What in the world am I doing? Oh my god. Twisted down. That's crazy. This is, I realize I'm being hurt. Shit, do this. I'm gonna have a sing along tomorrow. Oh, you guys, you're gonna see, yeah, all I'm not surprised. They have 1,000 subscribers. Y'all got some good karaoke down here, and it's only hundreds, 1,000. Okay, so I want 1,000 subscribers. Shit, man. No less cozy. Tomorrow I'm using cozy and verbals. Really. What you got? Okay, so this is me and Arno from Max is doing a group. I think we did a duet with Destiny Child group of men, and then the other group called Gay Too Boo. There's a collab with that one too. Now we're in the group together. Gay Too Boo. In the background, and I think this is gonna be the song because I think she called those out. I'm not sure. This is a lady who sung this song. Tell me, and I was like, oh, that's her. Yeah, I don't know her name. Lady DC, and she's singing live. Pedal about me. So I don't know why it's stuck in there, but I think this is. I'm singing Lee alongside or. Yes. I'm just following along. Yes, yes, yes. So good. Yes. 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 Like I said, I don't sing in the background. I'm always here.
I'm not going to do it.
Meeting the Freak might have our show out. How long have been? Okay, I've been 20 minutes. Thank you guys for watching. I'm going to do a quick weigh in. And then, good night. It was 175.4. Yeah. And the winter is side of the comes trash shares, Jazzy only eats ramen noodles. Coming to pack 24 eats. So that's three. How many months we got? 24 months. 24 a week. So you might need 30 a week. So we need 6 boxes. Okay. Good night.